Bear baiting Yukon Nick. Why, shit. I knew his ways would catch up with him someday. He's a trapper, but maybe more like a feudal lord, way he runs that country up there. It's medieval, I tell you. Anyone wants to trade fur near Nick, they got to be ready for a fight. So I guess that's what happened to get him in trouble. They sent a marshal up there to speak to him a few days ago. Been captured, most like. Don't let that happen to you.
Usually, Marshal, these dogs who like my bears. Ah, shit, I know you. I make a special case. We'll be fine. But first, we drink. Come on. coming out. Don't shoot! Your friend in Marshall here. Come to save him, huh? Huh? Hey!
Please!
Looks like you have me cornered here. If I'm going down, he going to.
Thank you.
He's crazy, huh? Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Sometimes all you can do is laugh, huh? It's funny. Next, you tied up, staring at the horse's ass. Maybe I shouldn't have killed all those people, huh? Poetic justice, maybe you call this. Funny joke. Old Yukon Nick gets a rope around his neck. Don't cry for me. I don't cry for anyone I kill. And maybe I get this rope off. And it's you with the rope around your neck. Come on. I want to meet my new friends and share a drink with the sheriff of this county. You sure?
Throw him in the cell downstairs and we'll get to settling up. Go on. Payment's here.